Sugar, how you get so fly? Sugar, how you get so fly? Sugar, sugar, how you get so fly? Sugar, sugar, how you get so fly? Sugar, sugar, how you get so fly?
Oh, that's right. Okay. Good morning, or when you see this, I don't know what time it will be, so good morning, right now, I guess, and welcome back to my channel. I had to turn the light on because it was going to be dark if I recorded on my bed, because the window does not come in on that. Well, it does, but, yeah. So today's video is gonna be a vlog kind of thing, like a day in my life, I guess. Mainly a vlog. But yeah, today, I don't know what I'm doing today besides going to soccer practice. My first day of soccer practice. I was supposed to go on Thursday, but because of Mother Nature, we couldn't do that. So, Miss Girl, really y'all here doing that? Like, it was so windy that day. I was like, gonna wear shorts and everything because I thought it was gonna be hot. I'm like, oh, it is too windy. Are they still gonna let us go? So I was like, wondering the entire day. And as soon as it was like 5, I got a text. So, like, yeah. Today's more like, so, I guess I'm still trying to figure out what this video is gonna be. A day in my life or something, like a day in my life, like say it, like a day in my life kind of thing, like a morning routine, like a vlog, you know? So I guess like a morning. Yeah, you're just gonna get ready with me for the rest of the day, I guess. It is like 8 something, about to be 9. I thought I woke up at like 11 because like, ooh, I talk too much. But, like, I thought it was gonna be, like, 11 or something when I woke up. And I saw that nobody was awake. So, I was like, we're going back to bed. So, that's what I did. And then I woke up 10 minutes later. I was like, okay, I'm just gonna get up. So, that's what. Ooh, I look musty in the morning. Y'all didn't tell me I look like this. Okay, I need motivation to get ready for the day. I didn't just wake up, but like I woke up and went on my phone. So, and then I went to go see my little sister because Miss Girl loud. Okay, let's just get on with this.
Okay, so it is 9 something. I was staying on my phone for a bit, which I should have not done, but I did. So, my mom is, we're gonna go to the mall because, not to like buy stuff, but she needs to return something, so we're gonna go there and do that. So, I have to get ready now. I'm gonna brush my teeth and get changed, or I might just go in this because no one cares, I guess. I don't know. There's not gonna really be anyone that gets so early in the morning. But I'm being productive for you guys. I just realized I haven't posted like in a month or something. So yeah, I need to start posting more because like, well, I don't, yeah, I do need to. But I wanna start posting more, but like I've been busy most of the time. But I can make videos on that, so I'm gonna do that. I just realized I didn't say what I was gonna do. I'm brushing my teeth. But no one wants to see that, so that's a little weird. So we're gonna brush my teeth. Okay.
Okay, so we back into the room. I need to brush my hair. Oh, I finished brushing my teeth, by the way. This video, I don't want to make it too long. Liz, Miss Girl, want to give out the full thing. No, that's what I am doing. Wait. Okay, I brushed my teeth, and I'm going to get my brush so I can brush my hair, and then I'm going to change. So, yeah. Okay, let's get to that. Also, I might start posting, I forgot to mention this, but I might start posting whenever I get a chance, or like maybe once a week, or once every 2 weeks. Something like that. Yeah. Okay, let me get my brush real quick. So I brushed my hair. I'm wearing this shot. Okay, so I brushed my hair. That's a heater behind me, this thing. Yeah. I'm wearing this shirt and then some black ripped jeans. I brushed my hair. It doesn't look like it, but I brushed my hair. My hair is just built different. She built different. Yeah. Okay. Now I have my shoes on. I got my socks on already. Just throw that one on my bed, I guess. Yeah. Never doing that again. Mm-hmm. Okay, let me put my shoes on so I can leave. Because I feel like I'm wasting time. We don't know. I don't know. Okay. Oh my gosh. Look at this cut. Sorry. I get distracted a lot. So, the angle is so bad right now. Ooh. It's okay. But, okay, let me put my shoes on and stop talking because this girl, I'd be wasting time.
Okay, so, I am done. I got my shoes on, everything. We're about to leave. Also, we might go to Home Depot and all that today when we come back because my brother has to go to Home Depot to... No, Home Depot and Lowe's, because he has, like, his business, his own business, and my mom's taking him to the store, because he's going to buy some stuff for his business, and I'm going to go, like, too, because I have a business, too, but it's, like, I haven't launched it yet. His is, like, for, like, the local, you know, and mine is, like, online, so I'm going to get some stuff for that, and then... Because I still need to do a lot of stuff before I launch. So, yeah. My hair still looks like a mess. I brushed my hair and it like... No, Miss Girl just don't know what she want to be. She wants to be a mess right now. That's what she's chose for today. Mm-hmm. She chose violence. I'm just kidding. But we're going to go to... Yeah, I think that's what we're doing today. Yeah. This shirt I'm wearing is kind of like a crop top. I just realized because, like, there's a mirror right here. But it makes me look so tall, and I don't like it. Mm-mm. We're going to go. So, I'll see you guys when we're in the car because I don't know when exactly we're going. Because I don't know exactly when we're going to leave. But I know it's right now. But, like, my mom has to do some stuff. Or something, so yeah, I'll see you when we get in the car. Because that's best.
Okay, so I forgot to record when I was leaving the house, but we're at my little brother and sister's daycare right now. She's gonna take them to the daycare. Yeah, that's what we're doing here, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, oh my god, this is gonna be so cringy and awkward. It's okay. I'm tired. There's sunlight in my face. Yeah, okay. I'm being awkward because, like, I'm tired and, like, I can't press. I can't think straight. So, we're here at the mall. Like I said, we're gonna be. And we need to return two stuff, actually. We need to return this, something from Pink, and then some Vans or something, I guess. So, that's what we're doing. I feel weird recording because I'm still getting used to like recording and like talking to a camera. So yeah. I forgot to mention. Okay, so I forgot to record earlier, but we went too early and everything was like the store we had to go to was like closed still. So my mom went to, we went to go wash the car, and we're getting something to eat, and then we're gonna go back to the mall so that we can return this. So we just went to the van store to return the stuff. We also got more shoes, a pair of shoes for my little brother. We're gonna go to Pink now, and then we're gonna go to Zoomies, and I don't know where we're going from there. So, yeah. Okay, so, I totally forgot to record most of the day. I was on my phone the entire time. And, I'm going to soccer right now. It takes 20 minutes to get there to the where I'm going to practice at to see which position I'm going to be in. I already have my socks on and my shorts. They said I didn't need to wear anything specific, so I just wore this short shirt because... I was like, also these are my cleats, yo. Mm-hmm. There was like these purple and blue ones, like metallic color, but they didn't have it. But, oh, what was I talking about? I can't stay on topic. I had a black shirt, but I can't wear it because it needs to be washed. So I'm putting my shoes on right now because it's like 5 something. Oh my god, her door. Okay. So, that's fun. I'm putting on the cleats right now. Ow. Ooh, they feel weird. Cause I'm not sure if I'm supposed to wear them, put them on when I get there. But I'm putting them on now. So, it starts at 6. I'm really nervous. I'm nervous because I want to make the team really badly. Oh my gosh, I have to take this shoe off. I want to make the team. Like, I'm scared that I'm not gonna get in, and I'm hoping I do. But my leg is so bruised up from skating. I was gonna go to the skate park today, but like I had to do some stuff today, so like I really couldn't do that. So I am, oh my god, I know that I already said this, I might start making videos, just random videos. Whenever I feel like vlogging or something, I'll be like, let's make a video today. But like, sometimes I end up, you know, okay. Every time I make a vlog, every time I'm trying to like do a vlog or something, make a vlog or make just a video, like something ends up happening. I have to like stop making a video. I'm just like, dang. Miss girl really said not today, not your time. I'm back from practice or tryouts or whatever. It was really good. I can go back, so I guess I did it. Mm-hmm. But yeah, I didn't record as much today. I'm sorry. It wasn't really interesting today, so I didn't really record as much. But it was fun. We were doing when I got there, they just got back from a game, I think. So, because, like, I'm starting off with people who already played, because I started a little bit late, so. Yeah. But, this is what we did today. We did, like, 1v1. We played a game, kind of like a game. And it was really good. I fell because we were, like, doing this 1v1 thing. And, like, this one girl who was in front of me, and then I went, and then I, like, I was trying to get the ball from her. She kicked it, and I fell. But other than that, it was really fun. And it was, like, kind of cold. Well, towards the end, it was cold. And I was wearing shorts. Look at my leg. Look how bad my leg looks right now. It looks bruised. It's always bruised. I skate. So, yeah, this video is not going to be over till, like, later. So, this video was really boring. And I'm sorry about that. Yeah, it was really fun. But I don't know what I'm gonna do now. Probably just, I'm gonna eat, and then I'm gonna take a shower. And then from there, I'll end the video. So, I'll see you guys later because I'm gonna stay on my phone for a bit. So I'm gonna go skate for a little bit. I might go to the skate park for a little bit, but like, it's still a maybe. I don't know for sure yet. So if I do, I'll put it in this video, because I'm not sure what I want to do right now. I want to do something because I'm go to bed till like 12. Well, probably not till like 1 tonight, because I'm literally gonna edit this video. So it'll be uploaded on Wednesday or later tonight, probably. It really just depends on me being productive on this editing, because most of the time I literally do not have productivity, or whatever you want to call it, to do that. So yeah, I'm gonna go skate outside for a little bit. So yeah, I have literally nothing else to do. Good morning. I know this video is not supposed to be, okay. I felt I wasn't doing anything last night. I didn't do anything, and I was just laying on my bed watching TikTok, and I fell asleep. And this morning I woke up, got on TikTok and like on Instagram and stuff, and I'm like, oh shoot, I forgot I made a video. So if you enjoyed this video, like and subscribe, comment what you want to see next for me, because like, I have no video ideas, and when I do, I end up not posting up. So give me some video ideas you guys want to see, and like the video if you did like it, and subscribe if you want to see more, and hit the notification bell to see, do that, so you will get a notification that I've posted. My Instagram, my TikTok, and all that is down in the description below, so you guys can follow me or something. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.